PSVR getting its first ever hunting game in form of Wild Turkey Hunter. But what is the meaning and what is the message of all of this? First of all, I'm gonna do deep dive into PS4 version, and then after that review, I'm gonna tell you everything I know about PSVR version. So, as the title suggests, you kind of might be hunting the turkeys. Because that's what this game is. You off to the forest and you go into kill a turkey. This game got two modes, like a simulation mode when you can change some options and shit and just randomize the game. And also it's got season mode in which you just progressing through the levels, which basically means you go to the forest, kill a turkey and go to the next level. Their AI changing the amount of the turkeys in the map changes as well. And like that you can unlock new gear, which is different whistles and different cars. Yes, you can drive your cars around this to go around the map. So there's a bit of variety. So Wild Turkey Hunter is a simulator. The developers saying it's just to represent how it is in real life to hunt a turkey. And one hunt lasts about 40 minutes, which in game is represented throughout the changing daylight conditions. So once it starts getting darker, the game will tell you, go on, fuck off, you didn't hunt it for shit today. So it's gonna last about 40 minutes. And in those 40 minutes, you're gonna travel around the forest. And the forest map is pretty large. There is only one map, but you can go to options and change like looks of trees and bushes. You've got only one gun and you've got your whistles and shit to attract some turkeys. This game features quite a slow movement. Because it's a simulation, you're not gonna go to the forest in real life and start running around chasing turkeys. You're creeping around like a creepy forest weirdo. But strangely enough, when you walk forward and backwards, you're quite slow, but sideways walking is really pretty fast in this game. I suppose maybe it works in real life. If somebody chasing you, just start running sideways and you'll be fucking off a sideways flash. And also, once you start aiming, you're gonna be even slower and even stealthier and quieter. You cannot shoot a turkey through the bush, you have to have it in plain sight and aim for the head. This is the way to shoot a turkey. Blast his head off. And once turkey dies, you can walk up to him. You cannot pick him up for some reason. So he only lays on floor, you like, yes, I fucking slaughtered you. You just lay there and decompose while I watch your decomposing body. I'm gonna watch this body and write a song because apart from Hunter, I'm a composer and you just lay in there dying because you are a decomposer. And also while you look down, you cannot kind of tilt your head properly down for some reason. It only moves down a bit, like you got very, very stiff neck. Of course, in VR mode, this is not gonna be an issue because you have your real life head to look around. But in flat mode, yes, the head not moving much down. Up all the way, but down not so much. Might come handy in the situation when you have to cross a tie rope. Because you've been involved in a very thrilling chase and you have to cross from skyscraper to skyscraper on a little rope. And someone will tell you, don't look down. And you'll be like, I don't even can't look down. I've got stiff neck. And then once you cross the rope, you can run away. Maybe even sideways, and then you never be caught. But saying all that, the forest, it's represented very nicely. It looks very, very kind of realistic, like a real forest you are in. The noises of forest, the little flora and fauna, whatever lives there, it just sounds nice. As well as the trees and bushes look like real life, even there is a plenty of grass. Yes, grass is very plentiful in this game. And the hunting itself is kind of entertaining, creeping around, seeing a turkey. Will you be spotted or will you not be spotted? The different kind of ground makes different noise. Some is silenter, other one is louder, so watch out what you're stomping on. And the hunt is slow, I suppose, just like in real life. I never been like hunting for animals in real life. I'm all of a person who goes to supermarket and buy some bacon. Slap it on bread and eat it. Dripping bacon, bone, could demolish one now. But anyway, so yeah, I kind of don't mind this game. I kind of had fun and I can see how much more VR gonna bring to it. This should be so much cooler in VR because you're gonna be inside it. So you're gonna be like on real life hunt, so everything gonna be more entertaining and looking around, you know, the daylight changes and everything should look nice. And as well, you can drive a little car, so that should be alright in VR as well to like travel around the map. Only problem I've got with this map, it not shows you where you parked your car and it's very easy to get lost in forest. You look one way, there's a tree, other way, there's a tree. Then you turn around and it's like, where is my way? I lost my way. Can you find me the way? Where is it? Where's my car? It's gone. But anyway, let's talk a bit about upcoming PSVR version, which you're gonna play probably. First of all, we probably not gonna have to wait long for this game because trophies are up, which means usually within a month we should have it, maybe even next week. Should be with us very, very soon. The trophies are exactly same as in PS4 game. So you've got 5 bronze, 5 silver and 1 gold. It also tells us that this game will be releasing in US only at the moment, and also base game is available only in US. And regarding EU version, let me tell you that the flat version was on the store for about 6-7 months now. So if you thinking if it comes to EU, high chances are that it might not. Now, will it be separate game or will it be paid DLC? Well, that's something I don't know. I sent message to the developers, but because I'm such a busy person, I didn't have time to wait for them to respond to me and give me a code or whatever. I just went and bought the game and played it today. I'm fucking working all week, so I just had to do it. I just been too fast, just like Side was walking very fast. But if they reply to me, I'm gonna let you know. And also I asked about aim support, because to be honest, this game is a perfect, and I mean perfect, candidate for aim support, because you've got this double-handed rifle, whatever it is, and it just feels like it would be great to hold that and play this game with aim. And this is kind of everything I know about it so far, but it should be with us probably very, very soon. I don't know the price either, but the flat game cost $14.99. But for now, I'm gonna leave you with this game and I'm gonna ask you to let me know in comments how much you was waiting for a hunting game for PSVR, because that's our first ever. We didn't have proper hunting simulator. It's not like an arcade experience. You proper like hunting in this game. You have to take your time, you have to be slow, you have to be stealthy and you have to be patient, because sometimes you can just walk through the forest for like good 5 minutes without encountering any turkeys. The forest overrun by turkeys, there's no other animals. Turkeys moved in and said to any other animals, fuck off, this is our turf, we are the turkeys. This is our place, go away from my place. So let me know in the comment section what you think of this game and will you be picking it up for PSVR? And from me, that's it, bye.